Hey everybody, and welcome to Age Whiskey. This is the channel where we challenge everything after the still. And today is experiment day. Today we test the proof that goes into the barrel, or in this case, staves or cubes. Does it matter? Does it change your whiskey? What happens in this process? What are the flavors that come out? So we're gonna test four different proofs with the exact same whiskey, with the exact same wood, the exact same toast, and no char. But we're gonna test them all. So, and to be fair about all of them, we leveled them all down to the exact same level. So when you pour whiskey into a jar, and then you put more water in, the water level raises. So we took it all the way back down to the exact same level, which should be 187.5 milliliters, or 6.32 ounces, so that they're all the same. So because we don't want a different surface area to volume ratio. Again, all this stuff is in the document, in the description below. Check it out. It's a link over to a Google document. But each variant is our 125 proof, our 115 proof, our 105 proof, and our 95 proof right here. So this is all White Dog Mash 1 from Buffalo Trace. This is mostly corn here. And this is just a eyedropper. We're gonna put it up on the rack over here and we'll see how it goes. We'll let it sit for a month and we'll test it out. All right, as always, cheers y'all to better whiskey.
Well, Reverend, Reverend, please come quick. I got something to admit. I met a man out in the sticks, a good old miss. He drove a series tank Cadillac and wore a cigar on his lip.